Hvordan har I det med, at I skal møde Sisu?
Jeg tror, det er ret fedt, at vi får en anden udfordring. Når jeg med sådan, så vi også prøver at spille mod nogle andre, fordi så bliver man sådan mere bevist, at man kan slå jer. Også alle holdene på Sjælland.
Det er noget overraskende, at jeg har regnet med BMS lige fra start, og det har sådan, været dem, vi har målet os med hele tiden. Så vi er ret overraskende, men vi går til og med kunne få mål.
Ja, det er vi. Vi har bevist, at vi godt kan slå BMS. Det gør vi i skæld. Ja.
Har du det med, at de skal møde Sisu og ikke BMS?
Altså, jeg synes, det er meget sjovt, at vi skal prøve at møde et hold, som vi ikke har mødt før. Fordi vi har spillet mod BMS så mange gange, så vi ved efterhånden. Altså, vi spiller ret tæt op med dem, men det er meget sjovt at prøve at møde nogle nye hold, som vi ikke har mødt før.
Ja, det er fint nok.
Okay.
Ja, fordi vi har ikke sådan spillet mod dem før, og så det er rigtig, hvad vi forventer, men vi får se, at vi skal spille i weekenden, så vi har et forspring.
Har det været en god sæson?
Ja, det var en rigtig god sæson. Især Skagen. Ja, Skagen, det var det. Det var rigtig god, men det blev hård sæson. Ja.
Den her har været super. Jeg har aldrig haft så godt et hold, og vi har bare kæmpet, og vi har gjort så meget, og nu synes vi kræfter med her guld.
Ja, det er svært at bruge for en god sæson, hvis vi skal
have
det. Hvem er holdets
hamburger?
Freja. Okay, Emma. Freja
eller
Lærke,
vil
jeg
sige.
Eller Emma. Hvem er det? Sig det. Så helt som skadet, så...
Emma.
Emma,
vil
jeg
sige.
Jeg vil
sige Emma. Lærke. Freja. Hvem er holdets MVP?
Jeg
siger L. Det gør jeg også altid.
Det
gør de alle sammen. Det er. De fleste andre piger har sagt, at du er L. Hvad synes du om det?
Det er jeg da glad for at høre. Det kan jeg sgu da ikke sige
med en sejr?
Ja,
ja,
men
bestemt. Jeg mener, at vi har en chance.
Ja.
Ja. Ja. Okay, jeg tror sagtens, vi kan.
Der var mange gode kandidater, men valget faldt på en hjemmebyspiller, Anna Møller.
So, national champions, congratulations. How do you feel?
It was a great win for us, and you know, personally for me, it was a great way to end my career at Yemen. It was something that people don't understand how hard it is to win a championship, and you have to go through pain, and you have to go through hard work, and sometimes you have to go through doubt. But in the end, if you stick together and you understand that a team always wins, then you're going to have some success. And I think with the girls, it was times in the beginning where they doubted, they didn't trust each other, they didn't trust me, they thought I was too hard. But all that hard work and all the times we pushed them, it gave them the greatest feeling for an athlete to be number one.
Yeah.
And whether you're a youth player or a pro as an adult, being number one is still very, very special. I think that the boys who came in and helped us, I wrote down their names, Matias, Simon, Sunshine, Gabriel, Morton, Dominic, and Ascot. I think those guys deserve special thanks because they came in and gave up their free time, and they pushed the girls, and they didn't take it easy on the girls, they bumped them, and they knocked the girls down. And then at the end of the game, when the other team's making a comeback and the refs aren't calling anything, our girls were tough. And I thought it was a direct result of how tough these boys were in helping us. So I appreciate that. Okay. I'd also like to say Tom, having Tom with me on the bench, whether you're a youth coach or whether you're an elite coach, the pressure of the game, you can only look at one thing, and most coaches look at the ball. And I think a part of our success on the press, being so good on the press and our rotations on the press, was having a coach look off the ball and make adjustments there. And so it was great. Everybody within the game did something special. It wasn't one or two stars. It was a whole bunch of people contributing. Every time we put somebody in the game, they helped us win. And that was all the hard work we did earlier in the year. So thank you to them. Thank you to Tom. Thank you to the boys. And I hope all the girls and everybody enjoys this championship. It's really great.
Thank you.
Thank you.